Hello there. My name is Jason Perkins. I'd like to welcome you to another episode in my Georgia Workers' Compensation video series. I'm an attorney who specializes in handling Georgia workers' compensation cases. I created this series of videos because I want to provide people who hurt at work with helpful information about Georgia's workers' compensation law and the benefits that they can receive under that law. Today, I want to talk to you about something that you may run into in your workers' compensation case, and that's a case manager. And specifically, I want to talk to you about, can you trust your workers' compensation case manager? Let's talk first about what a case manager is. Now, sometimes people get case managers confused with adjusters. The adjuster is the person who works for the workers' compensation insurance company who's responsible for handling your case generally. So they're probably your point of contact with the workers' compensation insurance company. Now, some insurance companies refer to their adjusters as case managers. But when I talk about a case manager, I'm talking about a different type of person. Specifically, I'm talking about a nurse case manager in your workers' compensation case. And that's generally someone who's been appointed to your case, often by the insurance company, to deal with medical treatment issues on your case. So a nurse case manager will often focus on making sure that your medical treatment is getting approved, that you're seeing the doctor, and will actually often meet with the doctor at your workers' compensation doctor's appointments and talk to them about your medical treatment and your ability to return to work. Now that you understand kind of more about the type of case manager that I'm talking about, let's talk about whether you can trust a case manager or not. Well, that's a very difficult question to answer. I can tell you from dealing with a lot of case managers throughout the years I've been practicing that there are good and bad nurse case managers, just like any other type of occupation. I don't know who the nurse case manager is in your case, so I can't really tell you whether you can trust that person or not. You've got a lot more dealings with them than I have at this point. But what I can tell you is that nurse case manager was probably not someone that you asked for. Often, it's the insurance company deciding that they want a nurse case manager assigned to your case, and they're actually the one that's picking the nurse case manager. You probably just received a phone call from the nurse case manager, or an email, or maybe the nurse case manager showed up at the doctor's appointment and said that the insurance company had asked them to work on your case. And it's also the insurance company that's paying the nurse case manager to work on your case. So what I worry about is whether the insurance company would keep a nurse case manager on your case if that nurse case manager was not benefiting the insurance company. That's something that I think you should consider in evaluating whether you're going to trust a nurse case manager that's working on your case or not. Hope you found this information about whether you can trust a workers' compensation nurse case manager helpful. If you have, please let me know that. One of the best ways you can do that is by liking this video or giving it a thumbs up. If you've got more questions about nurse case managers or any other issue about Georgia workers' compensation law, I'd be happy to set up a free consultation with you to talk about your case. There's two easy ways you can set up that free consultation. The first is by calling the phone number on the bottom of the screen, and a member of our workers' compensation team will speak with you and get a consultation scheduled. Or you can also visit our website. That's www.perkinslawtalk.com, where you can click on and submit the free consultation request form, and a member of our team will reach out to you and get a consultation scheduled. I'd like to thank you again for watching this video today, and I want to wish you the best of luck as you recover from your injury.